Nola on 5th is a family-owned restaurant with one goal, bringing the flavors and spirit of New Orleans dining to San Diego. Nola on 5th has an outdoor patio, a bar, and an indoor patio for you to enjoy drinks and food while eating here for brunch or dinner. The bottomless mimosas are only $18 per person, and they give you a variety of mixers to mix them with. The food was good, but it did have too much sauce for me, personally. The fried chicken and biscuits came with a little egg on the side. This was the shrimp and grits. It had a lot of sauce and not traditional but good. The French toast was my absolute favorite. I would get that every time. Some other dishes was the fried chicken sandwich and the mac and cheese. Subscribe to my channel for more restaurant ideas in San Diego.